Assalamu alaikum, everyone. Welcome to another round of our exciting workshop on 5 Leadership Insights from Sadhav's Journey, based on Harvard Adaptive Leadership Framework. This session is brought to you all by Circle Women Pakistan, whose mission is to advance women's economic participation and empowerment through innovative entrepreneurship, advocacy campaigns, and research. We develop and support the entrepreneurial and leadership capacity of women and youth in Pakistan to bring about economic change and social change. Some of the initiatives by Circle include Tech Karo, She Loves Tech, and Elevate. Circle believes that it is critical for Pakistan's progress to invest in youth, especially women, to build their confidence, capacity, and create platforms for them to bring their ideas forward. These workshops are supported by Frederick Norman Foundation for Freedom, FNFF, which aims to contribute to the enhancement of soft skills in the fields of entrepreneurship, business management, strategic communication, business leadership, and responsible citizenship. Today's session on 5 Leadership Insights from Sadhav's Journey, based on Harvard Adaptive Leadership Framework, will be conducted by a very talented trainer, Sadhav Abid, who brings experience in financial inclusion, women's empowerment, and promoting women in technology and entrepreneurship. Her work at Kashf Foundation, where she was the COO and later CEO, has been profiled in Nicholas Kristof's book, Have This Guy. Sadhav is the vice chairperson at the Pakistan Microfinance Network and on several boards. I'd like to welcome you all I think Sadhav just got disconnected. Let me just take her back. Meanwhile, I'm attaching this attendance link to the chat. You all can mark your attendance here, please. Thank you.
Assalamu alaikum, everyone. I hope ki aap sab are well and welcome to our workshop. So today's workshop is on my 5 leadership insights, and I am particularly excited about being here aap sab ke saath, because I feel leadership is something that all of us can actually practice and all of us can learn, and it can be very, very useful thing. So sabse pehle to main thoda sa apna quick taaruf karati hu, aur phir main aap sabse thoda sa samajhna chahungi about what leadership means to you. So I'm Sadhav Abid. I'm the founder of Circle. Circle ka goal hai empowerment of that when women progress, communities become strong, and nations move forward. So in terms of my own journey, I've been involved in microfinance with Kashf Foundation. I was one of the founding team members. Humne usko do kamre se start kiya, and over a decade, we took it to 300,000 women. When I joined, I was the 7th team member. I became one of the founding team members. And then by the time I left after 12 years, it was, we were 2,000 team members. So that was really, really exciting. And we had branches all across the country, working with 300,000 women, dispersing $200 million. और इसमें सबसे इंपॉर्टेंट बात ये थी कि वो जो $200 million हैं, 98% ऑफ द टाइम इट केम बैक ऑन टाइम, विच शोड द कमिटमेंट, द रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी ऑफ द वुमेन जिनके साथ हम काम कर रहे थे. Then I actually went for my master's to the Harvard Kennedy School, and I studied entrepreneurship and leadership over there. I went to the business school, I went to MIT Sloan, I went studied at the education school. और उससे मेरी बहुत सारी learnings और insights develop हुई, जो कि आज मेरी कोशिश होगी in the short session that we're doing to share with you. So you know, before we start, I want you to share with me. You can either write in chat, ya phir aap mere saath, waise hum sab ke saath share kar sakte hain, ki when I say the word leadership, what does it mean to you? What is leadership to you? So let's discuss this. What is leadership to you? Jab leadership ka word aap sunte hain, to aapke zehen mein kya aata hai? So remember this, ke, if we want to, you know, learn, then it's very important ke we bring our ideas forward. So that's why I'd love to hear from a few of you, ke aapka kya view hai on leadership. Okay, so Hafza says getting work done from people, a parental behavior to others, parental behavior to others. I wonder, Raza, aapka parental behavior se kya matlab hai? Is it a protective and caring behavior? और डिसिप्लिनिंग बिहेवियर, पेरेंटिंग में भी बहुत सारे डिफरेंट तरीके आते हैं, तो दैट्स इंटरेस्टिंग टू एक्सप्लोर. अमार सेज बीइंग एम्पैथेटिक विद योर एम्प्लॉइज, ओके. अमार आल्सो सेज सेफ्टी जोन, ओके. व्हाट एल्स वुड एनीवन लाइक टू, रजा आप थोड़ा सा एलैबोरेट करना चाहेंगे कि आपका क्या मतलब है पेरेंटल बिहेवियर, या व्हाट इज लीडरशिप टू यू? It's influence. Amna says it's influence. Hafza says it's about having a vision ki maine kya karna hai. Okay, very interesting. What else? Anyone wants to share? Bringing people to their full potential, Raza. Can we ask everyone to do a quick round of introduction since we're a small group? Would you like to introduce yourself? Raza, aap bataye apna. You can just quickly do an introduction, maybe your name and where do you come from? What brings you here today? Change agent, that's a good one. तो आप लोगों की कोई हिचकचाहट है बोलने में? बिकॉज अभी तक किसी ने नहीं बोला, मैंने दो तीन दफा इनकरेज किया है. एंड हाउ आर यू गोइंग टू एक्सरसाइज लीडरशिप इफ द फर्स्ट स्टेप इज ब्रिंगिंग योर वॉइस? सो हु हैज द करेज टू शेयर देयर व्यूज एंड टॉक? अच्छा, अमार सेज ही इज फ्रॉम कराची, ही इज वर्किंग. And in learning and development. Thank you, Amar, for being with us. So I'd like everyone to quickly do their introductions over here. I think this will be interesting for our community to get to know each other. And who all is here? Amna Batul from Karachi Textile Designs. Okay. So let's continue this process. And let's also please look at कि अगर हमने ये वर्कशॉप करनी है, आई डोंट वॉन्ट दिस टू बी अ वन साइडेड थिंग. द वे फॉर इट टू बी एंगेजिंग एंड यूजफुल फॉर यू इज अगर हम दोनों साइड से बातचीत करेंगे. हफ्जा हैज अ एमबीआईटी डिग्री फ्रॉम पीयू. आई वांट टू हायर पीपल, गेट वर्क डन फ्रॉम फ्रीलांसर्स. ओके, सो मे बी हफ्जा इज फीलिंग सम चैलेंजेस इन दिस फील्ड, दैट्स व्हाई शी इज हियर विद अस टुडे, बिकॉज शी'ड लाइक टू गेट सम न्यू आइडियाज or what could she do? And this is the kind of thing I want to hear from you. Please put down, why are you here? What's the challenge you are facing? Why are you here? So let's get this process rolling. Aapne mere saath leadership ke kuch ideas share kiye. And I think there's no right or wrong, but I want to share with you a definition which is based on the Harvard Adaptive Leadership Framework. So Harvard University mein Professor Ron Heifetz hain. Unhone kitab, bahut sari kitabein likhi hui hain, aur unka work is considered really phenomenal. So I studied with him. I did my master's over there. And today's session is going to be drawing a lot on the lessons learned from the Harvard Adaptive Leadership Framework. Jisme hum basically, we all present a leadership failure. So it's a taught in a very interesting way. Hum Gandhi ko nahi study karte, hum Jinnah ko nahi study karte, hum aur world leaders ko nahi study karte, hum apne aap ko study karte. Where have I faced failure? And then we diagnose that using certain framework and tools and principles. So aaj main aapke saath kuch wo principles share karungi to just get you to help you to see things a little bit differently and to see ke aap apni life mein wo cheeze kaise leke aa sakte hain. So sabse pehle to ye cheez ki when we talk about leadership, do you think anyone can exercise leadership, or do you think leadership is linked with having a title? So if I'm the CEO, I can exercise leadership. If I'm an intern, it's harder for me to exercise leadership. What are your views? Do we need a title to exercise leadership? Yes. Yes, we have a yes. So I'd like you all to invite you all to quickly say yes or no. What do you think? Do I need a title to exercise leadership? No, yes, no, no, no. Quick, quick, quick. We want to hear from everyone. We want to do like a poll. We want to get ideas. If you can open up your screen and we can see each other, of course, it would be terrific. So jo jo log apni screen video on kar sakte hain, please zarur kar lein. Sirf 3 logon ke answers aaye hain abhi tak. So we have about 9 people over here, and we would love to hear from others. Do I need a title to exercise leadership? If I want to get something done, if I want to get results, do I need titles? Yes, we have another yes. In Pakistani organizations, you must have a title. That's a fair point of view. So let's bring more views. What else do other people think? You can't be just sitting on the fence. Sitting on the fence ka matlab hai ki main koi position hi na lu, na ha ya na kuch bhi nahi position. That's the worst place to be, by the way, because aap koi position hi nahi le rahe. Because agar aap ek position le aur shayad wo position theek nahi hai, to you will learn, right? But if you don't make a choice, you don't grow, you don't stretch yourself, you don't get challenged. So it's critical to challenge yourself to grow, and to grow you must take a viewpoint. Okay, I encourage all of you again to answer the question, do you feel you need a title to get things done, to bring results, to exercise leadership, to mobilize people, to, you know, solve real challenges? Do I need a title? If I want to solve real challenges, do I need a title?
I don't think so. I think we need a mindset, but not a title.
Okay. Thanks for sharing. And Zanera is our first brave one to bring her voice in. Thumbs up. And interestingly enough, it's a woman. So, okay. Let me share with you. Leadership does not require you to have a title. Titles give you authority. Titles give you authority. Authority is helpful. But iska ye matlab nahi hai ki aap agar leadership exercise karna chahte hain to aapko title ke liye wait karna hai. Oh, I have to become manager X and then main kuch karna shuru karungi. Ya I have to become the chief operating officer of this company and then mere paas wo respect or authority or position hogi aur fir main kuch karungi. That is the usual mindset. और हमारी कंट्री में बहुत सारे लोग टाइटल्स के साथ एसोसिएट करते हैं कि उनकी लाइफ भी बेहतर होएगी, उनका करियर भी बेहतर होएगा और वो फिर ट्रूली चीजें कर सकेंगे जो वो करना चाहते हैं, अपने काम में भी और अपनी लाइफ में भी. बट एक्चुअली दिस इज नॉट ट्रू. लीडरशिप कैन बी एक्सरसाइज बाय एनीवन. एंड इन फैक्ट जिन लोगों के पास टाइटल्स होते हैं वो अक्सर लीडरशिप नहीं एक्सरसाइज कर रहे होते. इंटरेस्टिंग. People with titles are often not exercising leadership. Now let's dive into what does that really mean? Leadership hai kya? So leadership is about building capacity. Theek hai? It is about building capacity. Leadership is about recognizing ki agar aap kisi team mein hai, agar aap kisi organization mein hai, agar aap kisi mulk mein hai, to really recognize ki abhi hamara, abhi hum kahan hai? What is the state where we are at the moment? And what are the challenges that we need to confront? What is the harsh reality that we need to face so that we can move to a new state jahan thrive kar sake? From point A, we want to go to point C so we can thrive, right? So leadership ka role is to help people get movement, to progress, to mobilize people so they can address their challenges and they can move to a new point where they can thrive. That is the role of the leadership. It's about confronting people with their reality. It is not about knowing the answers. Dekhi, hum sab assume karte hain, especially when we're younger. We assume, when you're in your 20s, like when I was in my 20s, I assumed ke, to be a leader, I have to know what to do, right? I have to know the solutions. I have to be an expert. Mujhe pata hona chahiye cheezon ka. Yes, that's knowledge. That can be helpful for you. People can listen to you if you have knowledge and insights, but that is not linked to leadership. That's about, you know, technical knowledge. That is an asset. Leadership, koi bhi kar sakta hai. Young person bhi highlight leadership exercise kar sakta hai. Agar wo young person use kare wo opportunity to getting people to confront their reality. Log confront nahi karna chahte reality, right? Log ना ही खानदान ना ही एक टीम वॉन्ट्स टू कन्फ्रंट व्हाट्स गोइंग रॉन्ग. पीपल वॉन्ट टू अवॉइड दीज थिंग्स. दे डोंट वॉन्ट टू हैव डिफिकल्ट कॉन्वर्सेशंस. सो लीडरशिप तब एक्सरसाइज होती है व्हेन यू गेट पीपल टू सी व्हाट दे डोंट वॉन्ट टू सी, राइट? एंड इट्स अबाउट बिल्डिंग कैपेसिटी. इट्स अबाउट रिकॉग्नाइजिंग कि आज की दुनिया में जस्ट सदफ आवेद कैन नॉट नो ऑल द आंसर्स. ये तो पॉसिबल ही नहीं है. द काइंड ऑफ problems we're facing, the challenges, the complexity hai, jo interconnectedness hai, not a one person job anymore. So it's not linear, you know, we have to be collaborative, we have to build on different people's expertise and skills. So leadership ka ek ahem role is building capacity. It's about mobilizing people, getting them to address their challenges, their tough issues, and helping them move to a new state. Aur wo new state kya hai? Wo aisi state hai जहां पे पीपल आर थ्राइविंग. सो फॉर अस फॉर एग्जाम्पल वी कुड आस्क, यू कुड आस्क योरसेल्फ अ क्वेश्चन, इफ यू आर मैनेजिंग अ टीम, आर वी एट द पॉइंट वेयर वी आर थ्राइविंग? इफ नॉट, व्हाट डू वी नीड टू कन्फ्रंट? हमें क्या चेंज करने की जरूरत है? हम कैसे उस तरफ मूव करेंगे? और उसकी तरफ हाउ कैन आई नज एंड मूव पीपल? सो लेट मी पॉज ओवर हियर. इज देयर एनी क्वेश्चन? एंड डू यू, व्हाट डू यू फील अबाउट दिस डेफिनेशन? आर देयर एनी क्वेश्चंस? व्हाट डू यू फील अबाउट दिस definition? Hafza, I feel leadership is either innate or it's learned through exposure. Title is an initial thing, right? So leadership, a lot of people think ki leadership to aap born leader hote hain, aapke andar capacity hoti hai. Jaisa kai log bade confident hote hain, they're great, unke andar charisma hota hai, log unki taraf kayal hote hain, to ye to ji they're leaders. Someone else who's quieter, who's more shy, who doesn't speak so much, he or she, usme unhi potential. But actually, all of these things are developed through practice. Aaj jo main aapke saath session kar rahi hu, usme main baat kar rahi hu ki ye charisma, communication skills, listening ability, inspiring skills, good writing skills, networking skills, these are all very helpful. But this is not leadership. This is not leadership. Leadership is not about having this amazing vision and telling people ki ab mujhe follow karo is vision pe. That's not leadership. Okay, as we said, leadership is about getting multiple views. Leadership is about building capacity. It's about getting people to confront challenges and then seeing a shared vision banana hai. Ek person ka vision nahi hai, it's a shared vision. And it's about saying, I don't know, mujhe nahi pata. Hum sabko milke create karna hai, hum sabko milke aage jana hai. And that's not easy because logon ki tendency hai to look for answers, to look for someone who can save them. पाकिस्तान में अक्सर हम क्या कहते रहते हैं, हमारे जी लीडर्स नहीं अच्छे, तो हम अपनी सारी एजेंसी जो है, पावर जो है, वो हम अपने लीडर्स को देते थे. हम कहते हैं वो कुछ कर ही नहीं रहे, ठीक, इतने मसले हैं. विच मीन्स वी आर गिविंग अप पावर अवे इन योर ओन कैपेसिटी एट योर डिनर टेबल इन योर फैमिली. आप लीडरशिप एक्सरसाइज कर सकते हैं इन योर फ्रेंड सर्कल. यू कैन एक्सरसाइज लीडरशिप. आर यू एक्सरसाइजिंग इट? दैट्स द क्वेश्चन. Are you using those moments? Are you exercising leadership? Okay. Are you recognizing those moments? Or you are waiting? Right? Yes. So let me pause over here. अभी तक जो हमने बातें की हैं, does anyone want to share? What are you thinking? How are you reflecting on this?
Yes, ma'am. May I?
कैसे आप इस पे reflect? Yes, please. Thank you.
Yeah. Yes, ma'am. I am Malik Ibrahim. Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, in with your all conversation, I think in the past time, we can say that the leaders are born. But now as the advancements in the education in the sectors, we can't say that the leaders are born. We can make leaders. We can make through leaders practices, workshops, trainings. We can change his mind. We can change the entire personality of a person. We can change him to a leader. He can be a leader. Everybody can be a leader. The way he can do practices, he can do everything and he become a leader. And the second thing is, yes, we do exercise, like personally, I do exercise a leadership. For instance, in my friend circle, when there is something that is a contradict between them, for instance, if there is any decision we have to take within an hour and we are not concluding to our decision, so I try to make them to be on a one page. I try to make them to come to the conclusion as soon as possible. So I think this is a leadership quality or the leadership skill. Try to think easier and come to the conclusion what you can achieve in a less time.
So this is my perspective. Okay, great. Thank you, Ibrahim. First of all, wonderful to have you with us. And thank you for sharing your story and your view of leadership and examples. So I would say ke not just in today's times ke we need anyone can exercise leadership. Actually, always anyone can exercise leadership. But what has changed is that dunya bahut zyada aur complex ho gayi hai ab aur interconnected ho gayi hai. The pandemic has also shown us that uncertainty increase ho gayi hai. There is no expert, right, to handle the pandemic. Kisi ne ye situation pehle nahi dekhi. Kisi ke paas clear answer nahi hai. Vaccine kab tak aayegi? Distribute kaise hoegi? Vagaira, vagaira, vagaira. So I think this has just shown us that actually, we all have to be more adaptive. We're all interconnected. हम सिर्फ experts की तरफ नहीं देख सकते. और हम सबको अपनी सतह पे एक role play करना है. That's the only way a big problem will get solved. It is distributed in all of us. अगर हम सब mask पहनेंगे तो फर्क पड़ेगा. अगर 30% लोग नहीं पहनेंगे तो सबको impact होएगा. So responsibility distribute हो रही है. एक person की नहीं responsibility. Every person in the house has to talk about social distancing, wearing a mask, doing these things. So there's no one leader in this situation, actually. No one person can make a difference. We all have to exercise leadership. So actually, the pandemic is a great example of showing how leadership in today's world operates. And it has to be at a local level. It has to be at a policy level, at a country level, high level. अच्छा, फिर आपने एग्जांपल दी अपने फ्रेंड्स के साथ एंड आई थिंक दैट्स अ ग्रेट एग्जांपल. बिकॉज द थिंग इज बॉर्डरूम में एक्सरसाइज होती है, टीम में एक्सरसाइज होती है, बट ये कहीं भी एक्सरसाइज होती है. आप अपनी फैमिली के साथ बैठे हैं, आप खाना खा रहे हैं और आप लीडरशिप एक्सरसाइज कर सकते हैं. और इट कैन बी थ्रू जस्ट सिंपली आस्किंग अ क्वेश्चन, एज सिंपल एज आस्किंग अ क्वेश्चन विच गेट्स पीपल टू रिफ्लेक्ट, लीडरशिप एक्सरसाइज हो सकती है. मूविंग पीपल इन अ सर्टन डायरेक्शन, मूविंग योर फ्रेंड्स इन अ सर्टन डायरेक्शन, एक्सरसाइजिंग लीडरशिप. ग्रेट, थैंक यू. किसी और के पास कोई एग्जाम्पल है या हाउ आर यू प्रोसेसिंग जो अभी तक हमने शेयर किया है अबाउट वॉट इज लीडरशिप एंड एग्जाम्पल्स दैट यू हैव सीन ऑफ लीडरशिप? डू यू एग्री विद जो अभी हमने बातें की हैं या आपका कोई डिफरेंट व्यू है? Anyone else? So, yeah. So, you know, we have to use today's class also as a way to try new things. Because remember this, leadership is about building capacity, I said, right? And it's about building new muscles. न्यू मसल्स मीन्स के अगर आपको आदत नहीं है ग्रुप में बात करने की तो आज आप बात करें, ठीक है. अगर आप बहुत आसानी से बात कर लेते हैं ग्रुप में और बहुत ज़्यादा बात करते हैं तो आज आप प्रैक्टिस कर सकते हैं कम बात करना. अगर आप यू नो, सो थिंक अबाउट दीज काइंड ऑफ डिफरेंट थिंग्स. बट इन टूडेज क्लास इन रियल टाइम आई वुड लाइक यू टू ट्राई न्यू थिंग्स, टू ट्राई न्यू बिहेवियर्स. Because otherwise you're staying in your comfort zone. And does growth happen in one's comfort zone? Does growth happen in your comfort zone? What do you think?
No. Basically, any adversity is an opportunity to grow. We can't see light before the darkness.
Yeah. So if I stay in my comfort zone, what happens? If I stay in my comfort zone, what happens, and what prevents us from getting out of my comfort zone? Tell me about it. What prevents you from getting out of your comfort zone?
I think the number one factor that actually stops the people from coming out of their comfort zone is fear, and fear of confidence, fear of being laughed at, fear of risking their life, fear of change. And I think people don't come out of their comfort zone because of the fears. And if somebody doesn't come out of their comfort zone, they can't gain anything in life, because adversity actually steps you up to success. If you won't push your limits, you won't know how much potential you have. You work on the obstacles, it builds the confidence. Step by step, you elevate your life.
Okay, I think that's an excellent point of view shared by Zenera. Yeah, so great, fear. Fear of the unknown, fear of being judged. लोग क्या कहेंगे, वो कहेंगे ये dumb question था. अभी मैंने एक हमारा शीला स्टेक एक competition हो रहा है and उसमें हमारे 15 finalists हैं from all across Pakistan. And you know, one of the finalists said to me, this is a stupid question, but, and I said to her, there is no stupid question. And first of all, कभी start ही ना करें जी के this is a stupid question. Why? Why do you want to put yourself down? Right? So yes, self-acceptance, great point. Self-acceptance ka kya matlab hai? Every human being is worthy. You are worthy. You are a child of the universe. You are worthy. So first step, dekhe, in exercising leadership, first step is to believe in yourself. If you are not going to believe in yourself, how can you expect others to believe in you? Right? So you have to believe in yourself. You have to have faith in yourself. And yes, ye faith aista aista aapki badhegi. Aur it's very natural jab aapki faith nahi hoti apne andar itni zyada. But through different situations, through different results you bring in, that increases. But overall, you know, have that inherent belief in yourself. I am here. I'm in this universe. I'm in this world. I have a role to play. And believe in yourself. And going back to your comfort zone ki jo hamari conversation thi, yes, fear, address the fear. it's maybe very easy for me to say ke fear ko address kare, but you know, you've got to dive into it, because otherwise it'll hold you back, and it'll hold you back from exploration, from growing, from experimenting. So aaj I would really advise people who are with us to bring their voice in, you know, talk. This is a safe community. This is as safe as it can be. You know, we are all here because we want to support each other. We want to grow. We want Pakistan's young talent to grow. We want Pakistan to prosper. How will Pakistan prosper if men and women in the country will become, confident, will have capabilities, will express their ideas? So this is a platform to do that. And I encourage you to think about small experiments, about things that you can do differently now, starting now. Aap kya differently kar sakte hain? So start doing that and start bringing your voice. Main aapke saath ek story share karungi ki when I went to Harvard and I took this leadership course jiski main aaj aapke saath baat cheet kar rahi hu, adaptive leadership. So wahan pe ek bidding system hai and you have to bid points. 100 points milte hain, you have to bid. So I bid 99 points on this course because I really wanted to do it. So main course mein I got admission. I was very excited ki meri admission bhi ho gayi hai. तो फर्स्ट डे ऑफ क्लास जब हुई 100 लोग थे, दुनिया भर से लोग थे, यू नो, सम वेरी अकॉम्प्लिश्ड पीपल. एंड प्रोफेसर रॉन हाइफिट्स आस्क्ड अ क्वेश्चन, आई आल्सो रेज माय हैंड. इवेंचुअली ही आस्क्ड मी टू शेयर, आई शेयर्ड. आई फेल्ट वेरी गुड कि वेल डन सदफ, तुमने क्लास में पार्टिसिपेट किया एंड यू वर यू नो एबल टू जॉइन इन. एंड आपको पता है ना, काफ़ी कॉलेजेस यूनिवर्सिटीज में पॉइंट्स भी होते हैं फॉर स्पीकिंग अप. So this class also had class participation ke points. And uske baad 3 hafte main kuch nahi keh saki. 3 hafte I was quiet and I was struggling. Har class mein main aati thi aur main sochti thi mujhe kuch kehna hai, main mujhe kya kehna chahiye, and I couldn't figure out. And wo class khatam ho jati thi, phir next class. And 3 hafte baad mujhe ek din khayal aaya aur maine socha ye kya ho raha hai. I'm not generally someone jo खिचकचाती है या आई डोंट ब्रिंग माई आइडियाज फॉरवर्ड. तो मेरे साथ क्या हो रहा है? तो आपके साथ, आपके ख्याल में मेरे साथ क्या हो रहा था? व्हाट डू यू थिंक वाज गोइंग ऑन? व्हाई वाज आई नॉट एबल टू से एनीथिंग, शेयर माई आइडियाज? एनी सजेशंस, एनी क्लूज? फेयर ऑफ जजमेंट, ओके, दैट्स अ पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू. और क्या हो सकता है? Hesitation, yes. Close. Iske alawa, what could have been stopping me? Anxiety, yes. Imposter syndrome, yes. Imposter syndrome is ki I don't belong here. Fear of speaking ideas in front of a diverse audience, yes. The audience is so diverse. Puri duniya se aaye hain. Fear of speaking in front of them. You see the accomplishments of people and you feel like a dwarf. That's true. You feel like, oh my god, main to kuch bhi nahi hu in sab logon ke samne, main kya kahungi? Words nahi aa rahe the aapke paas, words hi nahi aa rahe the. So all of this is very interesting. So I'll share with you ke maine realize kiya ke main ye soch rahi thi कि मैं इस वक्त हार्वर्ड यूनिवर्सिटी में बैठी हूँ इस लीडरशिप क्लास में, तो मुझे जो है कोई बहुत इम्पैक्टफुल बात कहनी है. मुझे कोई ऐसी बात कहनी है कि सब लोग कहें, ओह, सदफ ने कितनी सही बात कही है, दिस इज एन अमेजिंग पॉइंट. और मुझे फिर वो समझ ही नहीं आ रहा था कि मैं क्या वो पॉइंट बनाऊँ जिससे लोग कहें कि ये तो कितना अमेजिंग पॉइंट है जो सदफ ने कहा है. So that was blocking me, you know, it was holding me back. And then I took it a step further and I thought, okay, let me see ki kya class mein sare itni amazing baatein kar rahe hain jo main itni struggle kar rahi hu ki mujhe bhi koi ek amazing baat karni hai. And then I realized ki actually that's not true. Kuch log to kafi amazing aur impactful baat kar rahe hain, lekin kafi sare jo hain wo itni koi impactful baat nahi kar rahe. But the point is, they're in the game. They're in the game. It's about getting in the game. If you don't bring your ideas forward, if you don't bring your voice forward, you're just a spectator. You're watching the show, but you're not in it. You don't have a stake in it. So you can't be on the fence. कहते हैं ना being on the fence, कोई side ही नहीं ली, कोई position ही नहीं ली, कुछ कहा ही नहीं. So this is what I learned, कि getting in the game is very important, and getting in the game early. ये मैं आपके साथ share करूँगी. Some of you have jobs, are working, maybe some of you are going to get a job. So remember this, आप किसी भी meeting में बैठे हैं. Okay, it is helpful कि आप कुछ contribution करें. आप कोई idea लेके आएं, किसी सवाल पे पूछें, किसी बात की आप clarification भी मांग सकते हैं, किसी point पे आप build up भी कर सकते हैं कि Hafza said this and I also agree कि yes, एक feeling होती है कि I am feeling very small. और मैंने भी ऐसा experience किया था. So there are many different ways कि आप jump in कर सकते हैं, but it is important to jump in. And ये particularly for women, I would say this is very important, because मैंने notice किया है, मैं meetings पे जाती हूँ, conferences पे जाती हूँ, and I often find कि ख्वातीन जो हैं, rather than taking a seat at the table, वो side पे बैठ रही होती हैं. You know, एक meeting हो रही है, उसकी पूरी एक table लगी हुई है, और लोग आके उधर बैठ रहे हैं, और कुछ लोग जो हैं, वो side पे बैठ रहे हैं, और वो खुद से वहाँ बैठ रहे हैं, और उसमें अक्सर जो हैं, So don't deprioritize yourself. Don't underestimate yourself. Bring yourself on the table and bring your voice in. Ask a question. Get in the game. So this is something I want to bring out as one of the leadership insights. Your voice is powerful. It matters. Bring it in. इसी point को मैं elaborate करूँगी. पाकिस्तान में लोग जब बोलते हैं ना बहुत लंबा लंबा करके बोलते हैं. आई डोंट नो आपको ये फील होता है कि नहीं होता. कई लोग तो उनको अगर माइक मिल जाए वो छोड़ते ही नहीं है. अब वो इतनी लंबी बात करते हैं दैट पीपल आर नॉट इवन लिसनिंग. और लोगों को एहसास नहीं होता कि एक्चुअली कंसाइज बात करना बेहतर है, मुख्तसर बात करना बेहतर है वर्सेज एक लंबी स्पीच करना. कई जगह मैं जब स्पीच करने जाती हूँ मैं 5 मिनट की स्पीच करती हूँ, 7 मिनट की स्पीच करती हूँ. दैट इज मोर इफेक्टिव देन 20 मिनट की स्पीच. ठीक है. So you have to have your elevator pitch also. 15 second, 20 second mein aap explain kar saken ki aap kya kehna cha rahi hain. Because attention span bahut kam hai. So at Harvard, we were invited by a senator to come and, an evening reception. And she was heading a women's program. And I went to her in between and I said, hello. And I said, I'm Sadaf Abid. I am a Kennedy School. School, mid-career, I was running a microfinance organization and in 10 years, we took it to 300,000 women, giving $200 million in micro loans. So she said to me, that's a great introduction. I really liked it. Theek hai? So ye yaad rakhe ke agar log 40 logon se mil rahe hain and you want to stand out, aapki pitch clear honi chahiye. I'm X, this is what I do, this is what I believe in. This is what I'm trying to accomplish. Like, think about it. Spend some time on it this weekend. Okay, how do I want to, agar main kisi naye bande ko milu, to main apne aap ko kaise explain karna chahti hu? Think about that. That's really, really important. Mukhtasir baat kaise kare? Mera yahi issue hai. Oh, very okay, interesting. Dekhiye ji, mukhtasir baat kaise kare? Kisi aur ka bhi agar jawab hai to bataiye. और मुख्तसर बात ऐसे करें कि सोचे पहले कि दूसरा कि मैं कहना क्या चाहती हूँ या चाहता हूँ. व्हाट इज द पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू दैट आई वांट टू कन्वे. सो थिंक अबाउट दैट एंड देन यू कैन एक्चुअली थिंक अबाउट दैट एंड डू दैट. एक्सक्यूज मी. There is a very strange person over here. And I would ask Circle to please exit this person from here because this is just very inappropriate content. And this should not be happening. Kuma Chan, please take this person off. Yes. I'm sorry to everyone. I believe this kind of thing is happening quite a lot these days, that people are bombing into sessions and are putting in inappropriate content in inappropriate things. So I think we all have to make sure that we safeguard this space and we make sure that such people are exited. So I apologize for this. And I hope the circle team is going to ensure that this should not happen again and there should be a faster response. It should be done within 3 seconds or 5 seconds. And this took a lot of time. Anyway, going back, let's realign ourselves. And we have to really see ke communication ke hawale se, being crisp means कि आप जो है अगर अनस आप सवाल पूछना चाहते हैं तो आप पूछ सकते हैं बट आई थिंक इसमें इम्पॉर्टेंट चीज़ ये है कि आप जो है पहले से सोचें कि आप किस चीज़ पे बात कर रहे हैं. अगर आपके बॉस ने कोई चीज़ मांगी है उनकी क्या रिक्वायरमेंट है. अ लॉट ऑफ टाइम गेट टू द पॉइंट. अ लॉट ऑफ टाइम पीपल से जी मैंने पहले रेहान से बात की थी फिर उसने मुझे कहा असमा से बात करो फिर मैंने उससे बात की वो अवेलेबल नहीं थी तो जो मीटिंग हमारी तय हो रही है दिस इज़ इररेलेवेंट. इतनी सारी डिटेल की किसी को जरूरत नहीं है. यू नो द मीटिंग हैज बीन कोऑर्डिनेटेड इट्स नाउ एट 4 PM वी चेंज द ओरिजिनल टाइम. गेट टू द पॉइंट. बल्कि आप लंबी लंबी जब कहना शुरू करें उसको क्रिस्प करें. कैन आई से द सेम थिंग इन वन सेंटेंस. एक वर्बल कम्युनिकेशन है एक रिटन कम्युनिकेशन भी है. सो यू नो नो वन आपको अपना टाइम जो है किसी और का टाइम बहुत अच्छे तरीके से इस्तेमाल करना चाहिए. आप किसी मैनेजर के पास गए हैं किसी मेंटर के पास गए हैं एडवाइजर के पास गए हैं लोगों के पास टाइम इतना ज्यादा नहीं है. आपने 15 मिनट में बहुत कुछ निकालना है और बहुत कुछ देना है. सो बी कंसाइज गेट टू द पॉइंट. आई एम हियर बिकॉज आई एम गिविंग यू दिस इन्फॉर्मेशन. आई हैव अ क्वेश्चन ऑन दिस. या हमारी जो डिस्कशन हुई थी उसका फॉलो अप ये था दिस हैज गॉट डन. यू नो everyone will appreciate people who speak concisely and who give the message clearly versus saying isse baat ki fir main yahan gaya fir main wo band shop band thi fir humne ye kiya useless. So you could ask yourself also the information that I'm giving isme kaun si information useless hai. Kya ye really important hai for this person to know. What can be cut. So ask yourself. This requires pre homework. अगर हम कम्युनिकेशन बेहतर करना चाहते हैं इट मींस डूइंग प्री होमवर्क एंड थिंकिंग थ्रू. इट मींस नॉट जस्ट सेंडिंग ईमेल्स एंड नॉट रीडिंग देम. इट मींस ड्राफ्टिंग एन ईमेल एंड रीडिंग इट एंड सेइंग इज इट गेटिंग टू द पॉइंट. एम आई गिविंग द मैसेज. इसको मैं और बेहतर कैसे कर सकता हूँ. ओके सुपर. ओके एंड वॉइस पे हमने अभी तक बात की है. And I want to now come to another point which is very important in leadership and that is about courageous conversations. Courageous conversations. So I want to share a meri life's example. So you know when I was about 19 years old my best friend was going to the US and we all get inspired by our best friends. So maine socha mujhe bhi US jana chahiye mujhe bhi wahan padhna chahiye aur maine apni family se baat ki badi excitement ke sath aur meri family ne kaha ki you're too young. अमेरिका बहुत डिफरेंट है बहुत मुख्तलिफ है मास्टर्स के लिए चली जाओ. और मेरे यू नो फैमिली वैसे बड़ी प्रोग्रेसिव थी लेकिन दे हैड दीज व्यूज. सो आई डिडंट गिव अप. आई स्पोक टू देम अगेन. फिर मेरी एक खाला थी मैंने उनसे बात की वो भी इन्वॉल्व हो गई उन्होंने भी इनकरेज किया मेरी फैमिली को. और फिर जो है एक साल मुझे लगा और एक साल बाद मेरे वालिद ने कहा कि आप जो है अप्लाई कर सकती हो. अप्लाई कर लो लेकिन मेरी ये कंडीशन है और वो ये कंडीशन है कि यू मस्ट गेट अ स्कॉलरशिप. सो आई अप्लाई टू 15 यूनिवर्सिटीज एंड आई गॉट स्कॉलरशिप फ्रॉम 2 माउंट होलियोक एंड मिडलबरी. और माउंट होलियोक गेव मी एन ऑलमोस्ट फुल स्कॉलरशिप. सो आई वॉज एबल टू कन्विंस माई फैमिली. सो आई कॉल दिस हैविंग अ करेजियस कॉन्वर्सेशन. हैविंग अ करेजियस. Think of those courageous conversations that you need to have. Maybe you need to have it with your mother. Maybe you need to have a courageous conversation apne father ke saath. Maybe bhai ke saath, behen ke saath. Anyone. But kai dafa hum us wo nahi karte. Hum sochte bhi nahi hai ki what are some conversations that I need to have. Maybe it's about your marriage. Maybe it's about kis kisam ki aap partner aap apni life mein chahengi. Maybe it's about the kind of wife that you would like. Anything. It can be anything. But it is about important ki is tarah and sometimes a courageous conversation can also be at work. something is not working out, aapko koi masla aa raha hai, aap usko avoid kar rahe hain, are you putting it under the carpet, aap wo conversation nahi kar rahe. So courageous conversations is very important to move the needle, to you know, confront difficult ideas. So, and again, iska muscle develop kiya ja sakta hai. It's not easy to have courageous conversations. It was not easy for me, but I thought about it and I stayed with it. And it was unconscious. I was not even aware. Mujhe to us waqt pata bhi nahi tha is terminology ka, courageous conversations ka. So this is again another idea that I want to leave with you, that think of the courageous conversations. Think of courageous conversations you would like to have. And let me ask over here, has anyone had a courageous conversation? Yahan kisi ke paas koi example hai of a courageous conversation that you had? That you would like to share?
Ma'am, I haven't personal, but I have a courageous conversation of my brother. That yes, I feel that I'm not courageous. Actually, ma'am, when I was in grade 12, I used to tell my mom that I want to study abroad, but I don't have that courage as my brother has, but I don't have that kind of courage. Now I have applied in Canada. I got admitted into Canada for bachelor's in biotechnology, but I couldn't get into it. Even I didn't apply for the visa. I offered with that admission letter, but I didn't apply for the visa. My brother used to tell me at that moment, do go, do this, but I ignored it. And today, and he has the same views at that time. When I will do my FSC or A levels, then I will go abroad. And today, with that sense, even though there are some matters that can be financial, that we are unable to do this, but at that moment he said, no, I has to go, I will go. And today, ma'am, he got selected in the, you know, University of South Florida for mechanical engineering on a scholarship. And he will be leaving Pakistan by 10th of December. So now I recognize it, his courage. There is a difference of courage. He has a courage and he has ability, even though he gets less marks in every exam than me. But right. The courage was the main difference. And today he will be leaving soon Pakistan. And today I do feel that was my, you know, undiscourageful behavior, which I had at that moment.
But ab batayin, yes, of course, you must be discouraged, but what have you learned from this? Aur ab kya kar sakte hain differently? Aage ke liye?
The simple is that have a big dream, think bigger, you will get bigger. Yes, this is what I got. Don't underestimate yourself. You can do anything what you want.
Yes.
Show some courage.
Great point.
Yeah.
Great point. So, dekhen, does, you know, when we're born as babies, babies, we really believe in ourselves. We feel we can do anything. Koi baby aisa nahi hai jo kehta hai ke main ye nahi kar sakta ya ye main nahi kar sakti. You know, aap young bachchon se baat kare, koi kehta hai main pilot banna chahti hu, koi kehta hai main president banna chahti hu, da da da. You know, they have no limitations. Because उन्होंने limitations देखी ही नहीं है कभी, उनको feeling है I can do anything is possible. लेकिन होता क्या है कि as the baby grows, based on their gender and culture and religion and sect and all of those and family की चीजें, we start telling them ये हो सकता है ये नहीं हो सकता, ये ठीक है ये ठीक नहीं है, ये तुम कर सकोगी ये नहीं कर सकोगी, ये सोचो भी नहीं. And social conditioning hona shuru ho jati hai. And that's how we start developing fear and inhibitions. And we start thinking, ye nahi ho sakega. Meri family se are women. And it had not been done before. But somehow, ye mujhe nahi aayi. Lekin agar ye main is pe baith jaun ki koi bhi koi gaya hi nahi hai, to main bhi nahi ja sakti. To is tarah hota hai. You know, that fear is only in my mind. It's a thought, and a thought can be changed. So Ibrahim, aapke zehen mein tha ye whatever ki ye nahi ho sakega wagaira wagaira. Now you've learned a lesson, you've seen it can change. So yes,
yeah, exactly.
Follow your dreams. फॉलो योर ड्रीम्स. इस टाइम आप अपने आप को कहें ना, आई कांट डू दिस, पॉज, कि ये कहाँ से आ रहा है, वेयर डिड आई लर्न दिस फ्रॉम, कि आई कांट डू दिस, ये कहाँ से मैसेज आ रहा है. मैं आपको बताऊंगी, फॉर अ लॉन्ग टाइम आई फील, जी बताएं.
And my mom used to tell me, Brahim, what are you doing? Like, think bigger, don't think the too short, think bigger, you will get. I say, no, mom, this is my innate behavior. I'm born with this kind of thinking. No, I can't think bigger. And she used to tell me, no, look at your younger brother. He can think. And I know she will, he will get bigger. Why are you unable to get think bigger? So now I do realize that I was on the wrong path. And what Allah has decided, that is the one thing. But you should feel pride in yourself, and you should feel bigger. Think bigger.
Yeah, great, Ibrahim. Thank you so much for sharing this, because I'm sure many people will connect with this. ये हमारे अपने ज़हन में limitation है, जो हमने learn की है कहीं से, और उसकी वजह से we are playing small. Don't play small in life. Okay, think big. Yes, and it's okay to fail. It's okay to fail. It's okay to fail because you learn from that. You grow from it. Ye experience hua, aapne usse bahut kuch sikha. Maybe I'll get a chance to talk to you all about some failures that I have had in life, and they have taught me. I have grown through this. Ek cheez main aapke saath share karungi. I always thought ki main meri angrezi ki writing itni khas nahi hai. I don't write that well. और यू नो दिस रियली लिमिटेड मी फॉर अ लॉन्ग टाइम. आई फेल्ट कि मैंने सोचा मैं कोई राइटिंग क्लास करती हूँ, फिर वो भी मुझे टाइम नहीं मिला राइटिंग क्लास करने का. एंड आई दिस हेल्प मी बैक. नाउ फॉर लास्ट टू इयर्स आई हैव स्टार्टेड बीइंग वेरी एक्टिव ऑन फेसबुक, और मैं अपने तजर्बात के बारे में, अपनी जर्नी के बारे में मैं लिखती हूँ और मैं शेयर करती हूँ. एंड आई जस्ट ड्राफ्ट पोस्ट एंड आई राइट अबाउट इट. एंड पीपल आर फॉलोइंग एंड देयर कमेंटिंग. एंड कुछ लोग, कई लोगों ने मुझे कहा है कि ओ, this is written so well, it touched me. So I thought, oh, interesting, you know. Mera to view tha ki main likh nahi sakti. To ab mujhe ye feedback mil raha hai. Aur phir jab maine is pe aur reflect kiya aur socha, to mujhe realize hua ki actually there was one teacher who I had, English teacher. And I think I got this view from her that she gave me this message that your writing is not that great. Aur wo mere zehen mein baith gaya ki main nahi likh sakti. Meri writing itni khas nahi hai, you know. So this is how we get conditioned. So yes, dekhiye, ek hi family mein logo paida hote hain, lekin experiences farak hote hain. Aur yahi hota hai ki some think differently, others think differently. It is your thinking that is holding you back, nothing else. Same circumstances, some people blossom and do a lot, others keep playing small. The great thing is, Ibrahim, आपने इतना अर्ली ये लेसन लर्न कर लिया है. यू नो, वंडरफुल, दिस इज ग्रेट, बिकॉज दिस हैज हेल्प्ड यू सी थिंग्स. दैट इज द थिंग. नाउ द की इज, व्हाट डू यू डू विद दिस लेसन? आगे आप क्या करेंगे विद द अवेयरनेस? अगर हमारे अंदर अवेयरनेस आ गई है, तो देन आई मस्ट डू समथिंग अबाउट इट. दैट इज द की थिंग. आई मस्ट प्रैक्टिस इट, आई मस्ट ट्राई समथिंग, टेस्ट इट आउट ऑन समथिंग. दैट इज रियली इंपॉर्टेंट. ओके, please elaborate courageous conversations more. So courageous conversations, देखें, is का मतलब ये है, those conversations, वो बातचीत जो आपको करनी चाहिए, जो आपको help कर सकती हैं आगे बढ़ने में, किसी goal को achieve करने में, personal भी हो सकता है, professional भी हो सकता है, और वो आप नहीं कर रहे, you know. So I had a courageous conversation. मुझे 2-3 दफ़ा अपने अबू से करनी पड़ी conversation कि मुझे मास्टर अंडरग्रेड के लिए जाना है, मैं जाना चाहती हूँ, और मुझे इजाज़त दे दें. और फिर मुझे अपनी एक खाला के साथ भी इन्वॉल्व करना पड़ा. सो आई हैड टू गेट आउट ऑफ माई कम्फर्ट जोन, यू नो. इतना हम रुक जाते हैं, हम उसके बाद दोबारा नहीं उसमें आगे जाते. सो दिस मीन्स गोइंग अ लिटिल फर्दर एंड हैविंग दोज कॉन्वर्सेशंस. इट कैन बी अबाउट you know, someone you would, what kind of a life partner would you like to have? It can be about moving from a city. I mean, it can be just about anything. But wo conversation jisme aapko shayad hichkachahat ho, aap us karne ke liye itna tayar nahi feel karte, lekin uska ek purpose hai. It can help you move forward. So that's why I'm saying, think about possibly courageous conversations that you may want to have. Maybe you need to have a courageous conversation with your spouse about something differently. That could be a courageous conversation. Aur ye yaad rakhe, courageous conversation ek nahi hoti. It's a series of conversations. Ek aur example main dungi. Meri abhi recently ek cousin ne kaha ki Islamabad mein unko ek shaadi ka invite aaya tha. And she didn't want to go because COVID cases increase ho rahe hain. And she said, wo jo family hai, wo koi family friends hai, aur wo baar baar reach out kar rahe hain. Aur keh rahe hain ki ji nahi zarur aana, ye to ho hi nahi sakta ki aap log na aaye. Aur hamare protocols hoenge aur sab kuch hoega. And she wanted ki especially for her father, ki unko nahi jana chahiye. So she said, I'm speaking to him. So I said, yes. And I told her about this courageous conversation. I said, have a courageous conversation. Speak to your dad. Talk to him about your anxiety, your concerns, ki aap is tarah se concern. And, but don't think ki ek conversation mein ho jayega. Have 2-3 conversations with him. And explore ki kya kiya ja sakta hai. So she did that. And phir unhone uska ek middle ground banaya ki he would only go on one event aur wo bhi wo jaldi jayenge. और कम टाइम के लिए जाएंगे ताकि वो वहां से फिर जल्दी वापस आ जाए. तो उस तरह से उनका हो गया, राइट? अच्छा, सो कैन वी मूव ऑन नाउ? डज एनीवन हैव एनी इनसाइट्स, एनी फर्दर इनसाइट्स? वी हैव टॉक्ड अबाउट वॉइस, वी हैव टॉक्ड अबाउट करेजियस कन्वर्सेशन. सो दो हमने की अडैप्टिव लीडरशिप के कॉन्सेप्ट्स कवर किए. एनी क्वेश्चंस, एनी थिंग्स बिफोर वी मूव फॉरवर्ड? Yes.
Ma'am, I have a question. Sometimes we deal with the teams, and as a leader, you have to, you know, navigate the team and synergize a lot of things. But sometimes people are lacking, the other team members are lacking. So you have to have a courageous or an assertive communication with that, with those people. But I have seen this tendency in a lot of people that they, even if you talk assertively to them, they take offense from it. So how can we better communicate those things to them? Is there any way to deliver those things in the rightful, efficient manner? Thank you.
So aapne matlab, what have you tried? You said you've tried being assertive and that is not taken well, hai? Are you saying
so
that?
Basically, I'm a lead of the marketing in my own university society. So there was a member who is not holding himself accountable for doing stuff. So I told him, these are the rules and terms and conditions that we signed on. So you have to be, you know, I expect you to do this by this time. And time and again, that guy was being very passive aggressive and all that. And I felt like that being assertive have backfired or something like that, or there have been some loophole or something I was missing. So I thought that because we are discussing this, so why not ask this question from
you? Thanks. Great question. So dekhen, ek to ye cheez hai ki I think being assertive is fine and it will not always give you results. Also it can backfire in the way that someone might not take it positively, but uske bahut sare dynamics ho sakte hain. Okay, why is it not taken positively? And you know, you could try different things. Of course, we also say ke respect bhi de aur saath assertive bhi ho. Aggressive hona aur assertive hona mein farak hai. You know, assertive hona is being firm. Some people, you know, need a firm talk. And you need